Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Ark NTG here. And as always, it's a pleasure to have you with me. So I'm basically picking up right where I left off. I went around, I did some inventory management for like 2 seconds. That's it. And honestly, I don't even know if this episode is going to make the cut. Just because I don't really know what to do. I feel like I should go back and get... more prepared to venture out into the north, but I don't know, I don't feel like taking the time to do that. I just want to play and record episodes, because I'm probably not going to be able to play at all tomorrow, which is my day off. I'm staying up late right now, so that way I can just record. Just shot him in the fucking face. Ooh, there's another car now. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to get all my episodes uploading tomorrow, since I probably won't be able to play anything. I do have to go into my second job tomorrow, so even though I'm off my primary, I work my secondary. Yay. Oh shit. Yeah. I do have, in case if you haven't noticed, which I think you have because I've ridden her a couple times, I do have a saddle for Jess. I just don't ride her because I tend to want to sprint everywhere. Obviously that drains her stamina, and the last thing I need is her stamina to be drained when we get in the middle of a fight. So that's why I don't ride her anywhere. Is that? Oh, that's another one. Oh, yes. Here comes the test. Oh, fuck. I don't know if I want to do all that, though. Fucking shit. Maybe if we all ganged up on it. Yeah, if we all ganged up on it, for sure. Get on this side of the mammoths. That would be our first line. So it'll literally just take me a couple seconds, like give me like 30 seconds. Be right back. that. So, and of course, in a couple minutes, I'm gonna have to let it happen. I don't know if I'll add this episode to the series, but in case I do, which I probably won't, I'm gonna get there, I'm gonna reclaim my dinosaur, and then we're just gonna go back. And then that'll be it. I'll call this an episode. And then I'll probably do like an episode of Skyrim. Not sure. Step back, relaxed. Got my dinosaurs back to safety. No, instead, my brand new fucking Carno is dead. God damn it, man. What the fuck is going on up there? Alright, I don't want to run by the big scary Carno. I want to take the easiest way. Jesus. You have got to be shitting me. Holy fuck! What the fuck is that? Anything that's gonna pop out of the snow and kill me, I'll be fine. I can get there on time. In fact, I'm just gonna cut straight through the jungle because I know pretty well how to get there. It's just a matter of getting there. Dinosaurs and shit. Apparently some of them like to jump out of the snow. Dude, I was not expecting that shit. That freaked me out. I did not see that coming. Leave me alone, please. I can't tell, I'm a little frustrated right now. I guess I wouldn't even say frustrated. I guess I would literally just say, like, flustered. Because I'm not mad or anything. I'm just like, God damn it, dude. You know? But, once again, I haven't seen a notification that Jess is dead, so I'm assuming that she's alive. This fucking scorpion. Leave me alone, bitch. Scorpions are badass. They fucking hit you just one time, and your ass will be unconscious. I think that Argentavis is trying to kill me now. Can a brother get a break, please? I should probably go let Max back in. Try and get there as quickly as possible. Alright, so my corpse should be somewhere in this general area. I died over there. Yeah, that's my death marker. There's Jess. I can't believe my car fucking died, dude. Yes, I won. Okay. Oh, I can't believe that stupid shit. Give me all that meat. Take the pelt. Take that. Take that. Take that. Goddamn dinosaur. Come back to home base. End this fucking episode. I'm gonna try to, though. But of course, then, you know. You can't see. It's kind of important to be able to see, you know. Still gotta go. What if I got like over there and the message popped up that, oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. The message popped up that Jess is dead. Like, how fucking annoying. Oh my god, I would be so pissed. Come on, dude. Oh, I'm getting frustrated now, and of course I can't see. Dude, I'm just trying to find my goddamn dinosaur. Good job, Jess. I'm proud of you, Jess. You're the shit. Like, seriously, you're the fucking shit. Do you have any... No, you don't have any cooked meat. Why would you have cooked meat? The way I see it, if she just stays as, like, a super... Like, super high health, then pretty much nothing's gonna be able to kill her. About dying again, as long as I get back to this campfire, that's all I give a shit about. Well, okay, no, because it's been too short of a time, I wouldn't be able to respawn at home base at Pride Rock, which means I would have to spawn at, second base. There we go. Okay, I guess I was too far away. Here, come on, Jess. You're running too slow. Let's go. God! Oh, I'm so done after this. Oh, I'm so done after this. I love this game so much. Like, I can't lie, even in my frustration, I love this game so much. I love you so much, Jess. You're such a badass fucking chicken thing. Oh my god. Dying like that. whatever. That's Ark for you. So, as always, I don't know. Okay, I don't know when I'm gonna be uploading. After I upload this video, I don't know when I'm gonna upload the next video, because it might take me a couple of days to record it. Hell, it might even take me a couple of days just to get back on the game, because my schedule's pretty full. I'm gonna try and bust out another episode or two of Skyrim before I go to bed. So I don't know how long, I don't know when I'll be able to upload another episode of Ark. But hopefully, like last time, it won't be shitty like this one. So, excuse me. As always, guys, thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed playing it, even though this episode was shitty. But it is what it is. I will see you all next time. Peace.